Hello and welcome to my video. This is a Rockola 454 jukebox from the 1970s. As you can see, it's a really cracking looking jukebox, really vibrant colours on it, which please bear in mind, for some reason when I video this jukebox it came out blue, but if you look at the photograph the true colours are purple and blue. Okay, we'll put a couple of selections on for you so you can hear it playing, but please bear in mind that the sound quality you get doesn't really do the jukebox much justice. The camcorder just can't capture the sound, but it'll give you an indication. Okay, it works on a modern 10p coin for your selections, or if you purchase the jukebox and you want it permanently on free play, let me know and I'll do that for you by the time you come to collect it. Okay, we'll go over to the jukebox. I'll put a couple of selections on for you. I'll reject them halfway through due to YouTube copyright. They may delete my video, so here we go. As you can see, the select light is on because I've put a coin in it. So we put some selections in, and as you put them in, they're indicated. And then the readout on the top scans to show which selection you've put in. I'll put another one in. Reject that record, then it will scan on to find the next one I put in. Here it comes now. Okay, so I've rejected that record. I'll do a little scan and then switch itself off. Ready for you to make another selection. Okay, well thanks for looking at this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions about the jukebox at all, please email me via the eBay website. Thanks a lot.